listen to Ron Darby's voice.
You guys lost a lot of key players early on in this game. When was the last time you went into a game and all of a sudden players just started dropping like flies before the game really got itself going?
I never like really seen nothing like that, especially like 2-3 of our main receivers going down, but like next man up. You know,
I mean, what were they doing? Sucking helium balloons in the locker room after the game? Oh my God. He's got bigger problems than getting burnt by receivers. God.